Hey everyone, our question for today is, how fast does electricity travel? Electricity has speed, that's for sure, but how fast it is depends on how you define it. Depending on the type of material used for the conductor, the speed of electricity can range from 50 to 99% the speed of light, which is 149,896 to 296,795 kilometers per second. The speed of electricity in this case is defined as the speed at which energy or an electrical signal moves through the conductor, which is essentially the speed of the electromagnetic wave in the wire. However, there's a more common definition of electric current that's often taught in schools. An electric current is the directional movement of charged particles, usually electrons. According to this definition, the speed of electricity is the average drift velocity of the electrons in the conductor. Based on that, the average drift velocity of electrons in a 2 mm copper wire carrying a 10 at DC current is around 80 centimeters per hour, or 0.002 meters per second. This means that an electron would need over an hour to travel just 1 meter in the wire. With alternating current, the electrons don't actually drift along the wire. Instead, they oscillate back and forth around a position, and therefore have a true drift velocity of zero. If you liked this video, please subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on other great videos.